The OMC Oil Management Control from Emerson maintains a proper oil level in the compressor crankcase and is recommended for multiple parallel compressor applications. The OMC is available in 120-volt and 240-volt models, eliminating the need for a step-down transformer, which is often required when using a 24-volt control. Special models are also available for transcritical CO2 and ammonia applications. The OMB Oil Management Control is available in 24-volt models and is suitable for subcritical CO2 applications. The Emerson OMC is easy to install and serves as a drop-in replacement for multiple compressor types and manufacturers. Just select the appropriate adapter, which is sold separately. All wiring is easy to access with the removable front cover. The conduit connection can be made via side knockouts in the self-contained electrical enclosure designed to maintain proper code compliance. The terminal block provides simple connections. The OMC also provides easy field monitoring. The optional dual sight glass provides oil level viewing from multiple directions. The float ball in this glass enables visual indication of the oil level. Tricolor LED status lights clearly communicate how the system is functioning. A green light signals the oil control is receiving power and the compressor has a proper oil level. The yellow light indicates the control is currently supplying oil to the compressor crankcase. And if the red light is lit, the control prevents the compressor from operating because it has failed to reach the proper oil level after 2 minutes. The control will continue supplying oil, and the alarm will automatically reset when the proper oil level is re-established. If 5 alarms occur within 30 minutes, the compressor lockout feature is enabled, which requires system diagnosis to prevent compressor failure. To learn more about the Emerson OMC Oil Management Control, visit emerson.com/OMC.